fuck going on, bro?
What up, YouTube? It's your boy, Bill on the Fake, back at it again, with the same fucking shirt, the same fucking chain, the same fucking hat, the same fucking drink. Click the link in my bio, subscribe, like the video. On the road to 5K, bro. We trying to get to 5K. Yes, I'm inconsistent, but I'm trying to get back at it with the reaction videos, the comedy skits, and I just dropped a new mixtape. Y'all make sure y'all click the link in my bio, check out my mixtape. I'm one of the hardest rappers out here in Louisiana, Lafayette, Louisiana, the biggest thing. Today, I'm going to be reacting to Lil Nas, Montero, Call Me By Your Name. Now, I ain't know about the video yet. I'm looking right now, and the bitch got 50 mil in 4 days. So the bitch might be pressure. I also been paying attention online and seen some shit where they said he dancing on the devil. Excuse me. He praising the devil. You know what I'm saying? They kick Boosie off of Instagram Live, but they praise Lil Nas for shaking his ass on the devil. I don't know what kind of shit they got going on. But if he is shaking his ass on the devil, that's some gay ass shit. I ain't with that shit. But I will be reviewing that shit just to let y'all know. But I ain't with all that gay shit. I do believe in Jesus. If I do watch this shit and my soul get taken, then you know what the fuck that happened. So we're gonna go ahead and get on to the video. Let's get it. I don't like ads. I never did on ads. I really don't like ads. If you don't like ads, make sure you hit that like button. Make sure you hit that subscribe button. Cause I don't like ads either. I never did like ads. And this is an ad that I came and skipped. Here we go.
In life, we hide the parts of ourselves we don't want the world to see. We lock them away. We tell them no. We banish them. But here, we don't. Welcome to Montero. I called it bad just today. You hit me with a call to your place. Ain't been out of.
My bad. Hey, for anybody that is gay and watching this, I ain't got nothing against gay people. I remember, I think he did come out of the closet. I ain't got nothing against gay people.
No wall in your way. Was hoping I could catch you throwing smiles on my face.
Romantic talking, you don't even have to try. You're cute enough to fuck with me tonight. Looking at the table, all I see is thinking why.
Baby, you living your life, and baby, you ain't living right. Cocaine and drinking with your friends.
That's my first time hearing this song. Like, I really fuck with it. So far, the video is on like some Illuminati shit to me. Nigga got a wig on and all kind of shit. You can tell the nigga that sold his soul. If that's even the case, or maybe he just got a good imagination. But to me, I feel like the nigga sold his soul. The bitch was like brandy on this bitch. I don't know. He got like a fucking soul in or some shit in this bitch. And fucking, diamonds on his face, all rhinestone, like, with some blue eyes and shit. I don't know what the fuck going on, but.
From my face, don't hear the sin. If you're in your garden, you know that you can.
Call me when you want, call me when you need. Call me in the morning, I'll be on the way. Call me when you want, call me when you need. Call me out by your name, I'll be on the way.
So down and lick on himself like this. Like that shit fucked my head up. That man just lick his soul.
Hey, I wanna sell what you're buying. I wanna fill your ass in the white. I wanna be jealous for fucking and flying. Shoot a shot in your mouth while I'm
crying. Oh, I mean, a sign of the times every time that I speak. It was mine every week with a time and a climb that was shining on me. Now I can't leave.
And now I'm making out of Italy. Never want the niggas that's in my league. I wanna fuck the ones I envy.
Cocaine.
That man said he wanna fuck the ones who envy. He wanna fuck the ones who hate him. Watching this bitch, I feel hypnotized. Like, I fuck with the song though. We get into the part where everybody was talking about, but he was shaking his ass like he was in Magic City on top of the devil. We about to see what the fuck going on. I'm about to see. We gonna rate the man twerking skills. No homo. The fuck going on, bro? Man, fuck my head up, bro. Hey, I mean, that's what you want. What you want to do with your life? You out to twerking ass on the devil? I ain't with that, bro. I'm not with that, brother. You can do what you want with your life, but I ain't with that shit, brother. I would never watch no shit like that again. I fuck with the song, but all that other shit with that man sitting on the devil dick, devil eating his dick and shit. Like, I ain't fucking with that, bro. I'm about to go to bed, bro. You done fucked my head up. You done fucked my head up with this shit, bro. Man sitting on the devil dick, digging the devil mouth and shit. Fuck my head up with that shit, bro. I ain't lying to you.